Jim and Maddie. Now, Jim is going to be doing the honour of pressing our magic button. We have a magic button, everybody. Oh. So we're all going to do the countdown together. But I just want to tell you, you are in the right spot right there. You stay exactly where you are because the fireworks are going to be going on right above us on the stage here. Oh! You know what? I think you can do better than that. Make some noise out there, Dandenong! Now, Councillor, I think I've warmed them up for you. Would you like to say a few words, you know, get them ready and amped for what's about to happen? Well, we have a microphone here for you. Welcome, Jim and Maddie, everybody!
Hello, Councillor!
Hi, everyone! How's it all going? You having a good time?
Yeah!
I'd firstly like to start by acknowledging the traditional owners of this land and to pay my respects to our elders, both past, present and emerging. I also have a couple of other guests here this evening with me, my Deputy Mayor Ian Foster, Councillor Angela Long, Councillor Rhonda Garrard. To the many distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is my honour and privilege to be here as the Mayor of the City of Greater Dandenong, the most multicultural city in Australia. Yeah! We come from over 157 different nationalities. We speak over 200 languages and we follow over 100 faiths. I am very proud of our multicultural community. How great is it to come together after COVID, and what a difficult 22 months it has been. Are we excited for the fireworks?
Yeah!
Wow! Firstly, let me thank a few people tonight. I'd like to thank Victoria Police, our emergency services, our council volunteer ambassadors.
Yeah!
To the entertainers, how good are they?
Yeah!
The MC.
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's nearly time before we count down. Can somebody let me know how long we've got? 2 minutes. Wow, I'm excited. Are you excited? When I count down, everybody's gonna have to count down. I'm gonna start at 10. When I start, if they can't hear you, they're not gonna press the button. Boys and girls, make sure you're really loud. Councillors, are you excited? Everybody enjoying their holidays? Who's looking forward to going back to school?
Yeah.
I guess you all miss your friends, eh?
Yeah.
We're nearly there, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls.
Yeah.
Are we ready, Greater Dandenong?
Yeah.
Are we ready, Greater Dandenong?
Yeah.
Wow, I think we are nearly ready. Boys and girls.
All right, everybody, are you ready?
Yeah, let's go.